How to add bullets or number list in WhatsApp messages. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add bullet points and number list in WhatsApp messages. So now without further ado, let's get started. So first, open the WhatsApp app, and once you have opened it, simply go to the any chat where you want to create that. And once you are inside the chat, to create a bullet list in the WhatsApp, just follow the steps. In the chat bar, simply type hyphen followed by space and then type your text. And once you're done with that, simply press enter to move to the next line and repeat the same format. And now for a number list, simply type a number followed by a dot and then type your text. And once you're done with that, simply press enter to continue the sequence. And that's it. Now you can organize your message with clear and structured list in WhatsApp. With this, if you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.